go. LA, New York, Dallas, Memphis, Mobile, Hitchin's free and easy, takes me where I'm going, sometimes where I've been. Well, it don't take long before I'm gone and back up on that hard-faced road again. Well, I laid it out in Memphis, feeling pretty big, had a gig, dragging gin till things got thin. Nearly married, couldn't tarry. Now I'm back up on that hard-faced road again. Well, easy people say country roads take you home. Others say highways make you swear. I don't care. I go everywhere. Well, it won't be long before I'm gone and back up on that hard-faced road again. Assembly line in Cleveland, build in Buffalo, had to go, I was through. Oh, and a snow flu. Don't like cold wind, it ain't my kin. Now I'm back upon that hard-faced road again. Saw my parents late last year, my brothers in the spring. Funny thing, they are men. Life's changed them. I don't know why I said goodbye, but I'm back upon that hard-faced road again. Well, easy people say country roads take you home. Others say highways make you swear. I don't care. I go everywhere. Well, it won't be long before I'm gone and back up on that hard-faced road again. Well, it won't be long before I'm gone and back up on that hard-faced road again. Travel across the ocean, I have chased the setting sun. With money or without, it still abounds.
Above.
On wings of wheels of rolling, I have stopped but never stayed. And what I've lost ain't worth the things I've gained. I've walked and talked with statesmen, and I've learned a thing or two. About Mars and bars and movie stars and making money too. Most who look upon me see a wise man or a fool. A friend takes time to learn that both are true. Me and my friend, we talk all the time. Sometimes get drunk, and we sort of unwind. Have a hell of a time, he's a friend of mine. I am brave, I am a coward, I am hateful, I am good. I win and lose, I'm strong and weak, but I have understood. To laugh, to cry, go up and down, to rest, to walk, to run. The grave is still and comes on soon enough. Some won't ever like me, I have learned to live with that. The few who do, I'm loyal to and mindful of the fact. But there are some above them all, I'll back through thick or thin. My family and the man I call my friend. Me and my friend, we talk all the time. Sometimes get drunk and sort of unwind. Have a hell of a time. He's a friend of mine. He's a friend of mine.
Think about, if you will, this old boy, maybe 35, 37 years old. Drives a blue Chevrolet pickup truck, maybe. Just kind of goes from town to town working. He don't stay too long in one place. But sometimes he wishes he could. The time has come for me to go, babe. We both knew I would someday. Got my gear packed and the car on. This time next week I'll be on Pergo Bay. I'll let you know where I'm staying. In Anchorage on my days off. I don't write such good letters, but if you want, from time to time I'll call. The circumstances of our lives, babe, are bound to keep us apart. But your love is locked securely, forever in the silence of my heart. Married, I'll understand me. But if you're free in a year or two, some sweet Sunday, probably summer, I'll be back by to lend some love to you. Maybe we can take a short trip someplace sunny where it don't get cold. I'm sort of thinking about the bar. Thought and feel are good there, so I'm told. The circumstances of our lives, babe, are bound to keep us apart. But your love is locked securely, forever in the silence of my heart. Of my heart, forever in the silence of my heart. If I were lying with you now, my love, there wouldn't be world outside the door, with walls around us green as the trees, and yellow streams running across the floor. Next to you I'd hear your thoughts breathing, and read them by the love light of your eyes. When shadows dim their glow, I'd watch you sleeping, and what I knew would help me through the night. And the blue skies we'd make as we touched and we felt and we knew who we were. We'd eat and we'd drink from each other's plate. Till tomorrow. Be no sense nor need to call out, to think about the things we'd like to be. Most of that is scribbled on some paper, used for paper airplanes in the breeze. Names and words of other times forgotten, the language that we'd use would be our own. No bargains, no exchanges from the market, we'd make it for a
cigarettes are deadly. Wars go on and livings must be made, and children need their mamas and their daddies. Still I will lie with you again, my love, and lock the world again outside the door, with walls around us green as the trees, and yellow streams running across the floor. We make as we touched and we felt and we knew who we were. We'd eat and we'd drink from each other's plate and cup and we'd share till tomorrow.
What's red? He's gonna tell you fire. Ask a child what's yellow. He's gonna tell you the sun.
I come flying across the country and I landed early Sunday. Drove to where I used to be before. Last day bright and early signboard, decayed and faded blackboard. My church where folks were singing to the Lord. Way out beyond the freeway, near a single gnarled old bulldog tree. Where I saw my daddy walking toward me. I looked again and he was gone. The millionth time I've been wrong, trying to see the things I want to see. But I couldn't change it if I wanted, and I'm not sure I would if I could. The places I've been may be haunted. I've tried to feel what I understood. A rusting car in an open field, her engine's gone, but the wheels. Passing by, I wondered how she got there. A jaded woman left alone to watch the others come and go, without a man to keep her out of care. Windmill turned in a jet filled sky. We're raffled off a motel sign. Told me all my choices had been taken. No place to stop on a one-way road. I love my kids, my wife and home. Grass and stone are stronger, they're forsaken. But I couldn't change it if I wanted, and I'm not sure I would if I could. The places I've been may be haunted. At least I've tried to feel that I
the land. She cries for the loss of the man whose vestige of respect and pride repose beneath the sand, bloody sand. Go forth and take up the search for truth that preceded our birth, to dramatize yet stabilize and teach the worth of earth, our earth. The spirits remain to trace the terrain, their patently plowed goes. A blind man I met saw a soul, while holy progress passed him by, the sun sank as it rose on the whole. A child cries, a young man gets old, a tree dies, a sapling still grows. A balanced reverence by his race, unshared by those who know what they stole. The spirits remain to trace the terrain, their patently plowed with disdain. I heard land. She cries for the loss of a man whose vestige of respect and pride repose beneath the sand, bloody sand. The spirits remain to trace the terrain, their path only plowed with disdain for the land, the land, the land.
It was late afternoon in early April. My friend Fred Griffith and I rolled up in front of a house on a South Dakota hill north of Wounded Knee. The Sioux sky hung low. It seemed we could pluck the blue, red, yellow colors right out of it. A chilly wind brushed by us, carrying the voice of Frank Scout across the scrub hills to some ghost canyon, maybe, to mingle with chants lost on living ears. Spirit sounds, once as natural as the land itself. But Crazy Horse is dead. We heard only Frank Scout's song.
Purple haze under the moon, carried me back day in June, when they sang our wedding song. My darling, you are gone. On the day you went away, there was nothing I could say, for my eyes filled with as I look back over the years. My heart will cry forevermore. From its roots it has been torn. Purple haze under the moon, bring her back very soon, so we can live once again. She loved me all the same, and she told him of her hope that she'd teach me how to cope with the sunshine and the rain. Dignity and grace, they are not so commonplace in the lives of most I've known. But she tried to give to me goodly portions of all three, through her love and will alone. But woes remain to spawn. You lie gentle, warm, hard and cold. Part of every story told. As the young keep growing old. All the way from child to man. If there's good in what I am, most of all, she made it so. Then when I have run my race, and my kids look on my face, maybe they will see her too. Courage, dignity, and grace, though they're not so commonplace, they're the things my mother knew. But glows remain to spawn. Answers were easy, and Jesus was mine, singing so sweetly, just a bit out of time.
But the melody's fading, soon it'll be gone. Like a church full of reverence after the storm.
Handy line ladies, girls in blue, men wise and nodding at confident youth. Work was the song sung in love for the light. Have faith in the harvest, prepare for the night.
But the melody's gone, like a church full of reverence after the storm.
Families on flat beds, fresh from the farm, babbles and babies in work muscle arms, soft amber through stained glass that mellows the moon.
it's escaping. Blue songs and blues.